Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Kevin Jackwitz. This is the Cage Review, and it is also the Rock and Metal Review. And I'm going back to my very first major concert festival that dealt in metal. And that was Energy Mayhem Fest, and one of the bands that was there at the time I actually think was a little bit too heavy for me, and I even said that to my girlfriend at the time. But from listening to a lot of metal music and like just adjusting to the sound and the vocals, I've realized that as I've gotten older, my music tastes have gotten just heavier and heavier and heavier. And I actually like some really heavy music at this point. So I wanted to come back to Lamb of God because it's a band that a lot of people in the metal community really like, really respect. And so I got to, you know, give them this open-minded look and see what I really think about them. Now that I do have this new take on metal, this new love for the really heavy side of music. And so what I'm going to do today is Lamb of God Laid to Rest. I have not heard the song yet that I know of. They may have played it in the set live that I saw, but I don't know if they did or not. So ladies and gentlemen, without any further ado, Lamb of God. That's pretty heavy. I like that drum rhythm with the stutter double bass.
If there was a single day I could live, a single breath I could take, I'd trade all the others away.
Breakdown. Here. Fuck yeah. Alright, so my takes, like, really, this is the first time I've heard Lamb of God and really paid attention to it. Like, legit, this is probably my first time. When I saw them in concert, it was cool. I was literally right on the fence to see them. They were a bit too heavy for me at that point. But like I said, as I've gotten older, my music tastes have just gotten heavier. And I actually really like this, dude. There were a couple of points in there where you just can't help but, like, nod your head, dude. It was really, really intense at points. Obviously a really good drummer and obviously a really good guitarist in there. I really liked some of the guitar licks in there, and the overall riff was just really good. So I'm going to have to dig more into their library, man, because that catches me. It really does. So that's where I'm at. So far, first impressions, I really like them a lot. And I'm going to have to dig more into their library and do some more Lamb of God reactions, because that was pretty badass, dude. Pretty badass. The dude's vocals were fine to me, honestly. It's funny how you change musical taste when you start to really get into something. And, like, at one point, this was, like, so, like, way above and beyond what I would normally listen to. And now it's, like, I love Gojira, I love Meshuga, I love Ginger. And so now, especially from listening to, like, Ginger and Gojira, I've just gotten used to that vocal. And it doesn't throw me off anymore. So I really did like this, man. Very, very cool. So let me know what you guys think in the comments below. If you enjoyed this, hit the like button, subscribe, and share. My name is Kevin Jackowitz, Cage Nation, out.